स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एन अनदर लॉन्ग बोन फ्रॉम फोर आर्म ओके दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अल्ना एंड इट इज अ मीडियल बोन ओके बिकॉज द वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट द लैटरल बोन द रेडियस नाउ दिस बोन विच इज प्रेजेंट हियर ओके इज हैविंग टू एंड्स अपर एंड विच इज इरेगुलर ओके एंड एक्सपांडेड एंड देयर इज अ another end that is called as lower end which is quite small okay and that in between the two end is a sac okay now if you will see the feature of the upper end there is the presence of a notch what is called as the trochlear notch okay and there are two process that is olecranon process and coronoid process this trochlear notch faces anteriorly if we see the lower end here we will see that it is small and there is a bony projection coming from its posterior aspect called as the stellate process there is a small head which is articular for that of the ulnar notch of the radius to form the inferior radio ulnar joint okay now if we see the shaft we will see that in the shaft there is a border which is sar okay and this border is called as the lateral border or the introsseous border so once you have seen how to identify the upper end which is broad and expanded with a notch and then how to identify the lower end which is small with an stellate process and how to identify its lateral border of the shaft which is sar and called as the introsseous border then we can determine its height now hold the bone in such a way that its upper expanded end with the trochlear notch should face upward okay this is facing upward and its a small narrow okay lower end which is called as head also and it should face downward so hold the bone vertically upward the upper end upward and the lower end downward in that condition you should note that the sharp border which is the lateral border or introsseous border okay it will determine the side for example in this position this lateral border should face laterally so it is facing laterally then this bone is of the right side now suppose if I will keep this bone in such a way that this lateral border or introsseous border will also face laterally then the problem is that the upper end the trochlear notch is facing posteriorly so it is wrong hence it should be that the trochlear notch should face anteriorly and the sharp lateral border should face laterally okay then only you can determine the side of this bone thus this ulna belongs to the right side okay now we will determine its anatomical position now for the anatomical position again hold the bone vertical direction in such a way that its trochlear notch should face anteriorly and at the lower end its the stellate process this bony projection stellate process should face posteromedially okay so this is the exact anatomical position of the ulna thank you very much